You're right. You're not guilty of your father's crimes. And I'm not beholden to my ancestors' vows.